time I get together with my rats, because you are all rats, we are all family. I always like to tell a little story. And I know what you're wondering. Usually Nick doesn't miss a come towards the end of the night, but we decided to change it up because we've been gone for a while and we missed each and every one of you. So I want to tell you about the poison and prose of the spoken word. Now one night me and all my friends, we were sitting around the table, we were playing cards, we were rolling dice. Now Billy, he was off the corner, and the concern was Billy couldn't draw two. But man, Billy was really good drawing ones, and smiley faces, and stick figures. Well, I'll admit, the stick figures were so-so. But I called Billy over, I said, you come here. I got this yellow sauce that might get you right. Billy took it and he felt good. Yeah. And he started looking around and looking. He said, look. Look, it's Shane. And look, some tall man. And we're like, Billy, what the fuck, man? You gotta mellow out. Mellow. And then he saw this box in the corner. He wondered, oh, there was a cardboard box. And they had a lot of toys. And he started to take those toys out and light them out. And he said, boys, look, it's a toy box brigade. And we said, okay. Now, after all this crazy-ass shit went down throughout the evening, Billy finally started to mellow out. And we found ourselves back at the Exham Priory with all of you. In this vacant paradise.
Thank you.
Monsieur, Monsieur, c'est mademoiselle. You don't have to stop the rest of prayer. The fire that is